New at 10, a man was shot in an attempted carjacking in Bucktown this evening. It happened in the 2000 block of North Hoyne just after 8:30. Chicago police say the 46-year-old man was sitting in his parked pickup when two men came up to him and demanded his vehicle. When he refused, the offender fired shots into the truck. The victim suffered a gunshot wound to his leg, his left leg. Detectives now searching for the suspects who drove off in a silver SUV.